This one here, this is the fancy Coppertail. That's what they call this one. They put my initials on this too because it's my favorite shape and it's the same base, that nice, lightweight, perfectly balanced knife that they started with to make this little guy. But what's cool about this is it's got literally a copper tail, thus the name. Now I bring this out on special occasions, you know, as an accessory to go with my nicer outfits while I'm cooking in the kitchen. What's cool about it though is, again, not just the looks, it actually does have copper on the tail of the knife. Now this is my actual knife, so it's got this groovy patina, but you can keep it all shined and polished up just like a brand new penny. And what's neat about it is you can grind down the tail of the knife, so the knife is always perfectly weighted. So every time you hone the blade, you grind the tail. Neat, huh? I just think it's good looking. So here's all the knives, no matter whether you're using my knives from